Carlos Aguilar, Coalition for Economic Survival. We support this proposal with amendments to lower the cap to 60 days. Short-term rentals, along with the LS Act, are a major threat to preserving our existing affordable housing. We need to protect the affordable housing that we do have, because we'll never meet our affordable housing needs solely through new construction. We must also ensure our rent-controlled affordable housing is protected and not converted. We can't allow short-term rental companies to continue to operate practically unchecked, taking critically needed affordable rental units off the market is making our already dire situation worse. That's why we strongly urge you to adopt this proposal, which includes prohibiting short-term rentals in all rent-controlled housing and lowering the cap to 60 days.